In this tutorial, I'll show you how you can create a texture in Blockbench. I'll also show you a few cool tricks that you probably didn't know about. So let's start. Before you create your texture, you actually want to go into the project settings and then change the sparkle UV. The reason I do this is because some of these cubes are too small for the box UV to work. You can add the texture over here, and then there are a few things that you can change. So you can name it here. And you can choose how big the pixels should be, and this one is the biggest. You can also add some padding if you want, but it's totally up to you. In case you add some more cubes later, you have to remember that they actually don't have a texture before you add them to the texture. So this one is just randomly placed here. You can see it's up here, so it's kind of stealing from this texture. And if this texture changes, then this changes also, but you can add it by clicking this, and then it has its own texture. Now you can go into paint, and then you have your tools here, and you can choose some colors over here. Depending on your preference, you can also choose to pick the color wheel instead of the square. If you want to paint bigger areas, then instead of using just a brush, you can also use the draw shape, and then choose this one. It makes it easier to draw straight lines and bigger areas. Afterwards, you can always make details with a brush. You can also use the copy brush to make some patterns. And then you can choose to make a pattern like this. You can also use the sample one to put it wherever you want. You can also make a transparent texture by erasing some things like this. And then you can use a brush or whatever, which is lower the opacity like this. And then you can sear it through it. Another cool thing you can do is make glowing textures. So you have your group here, and you just have to rename it like this, and then anything after that. But then in-game it's gonna be glowing.